Okay, looks like everything's in good working order. All right, good morning. As stated in the stream description title, I went ahead and bought season 6 and season 7 which was all there was. I basically bought all the rest of the tables. So I've got the full set now. So that's all. So that's squared away. And let's see what else. What? Aside from that, I don't know if I'm going to see any of them, because I'm still playing random tables. I don't like, especially considering the number of tables I've got. I mean, I don't find much point in sitting here playing the same one over and over and over, so. We'll see if any come up. But here I go.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Usually this is a pretty short table. If only because the flippers on this game are really weak.
Come in and take a load off, stranger.
Hombre.
Okay, I guess I should have nudged down.
Initials in your lawman.
Oh, good. That's the bank.
Don't just give me a short one. Like I said, I got some really weak flippers on that one.
You're getting old, Doctor.
I'm as old as time.
Doctor Who, I'm guessing. Yep. Where's it? This looks more like a virtual pinball table. 2016? And even all the doctors stopping. This was a show that I had never watched, except maybe one time that I can recall when I was a little kid, but it just kind of went in one eye and out the other. Well, let's see, in order to stop the time warp from coming back, really. Well, I'll tell you what. I'll do this. Wow, okay. Okay. So much for that.
No time to waste. Come along.
Forgot to change the color.
Let's try that again.
I help where I can, I will not fight.
Do we have a plan?
Hope this ain't taxing my computer too much.
Get out. Get out!
I'm not anyone.
Let's go, alright?
Hands up!
Hello, sweetie.
I call myself the Doctor.
Spoilers.
How fast can you run?
A shadow that never leaves.
Hurry along! We have to catch Missy!
Professor Riversong!
I'm a Time Lord.
Are you coming? All aboard the crazy train!
I've come to help.
Hostiles remaining. 50. 8. 5.
Fancy my new Cyberman army.
So much for mercy.
To hell or to heaven. Cyberman in the side pocket.
It wasn't me who ran, Doctor.
I don't have anything to lose.
We have a plan.
Definitely gonna have to look at the video. Look at the video after the stream.
I keep it locked for a reason.
My computer can't really handle these kind of graphics.
Hands up! Let's go, alright?
Talk about 50 Shades of Grey.
It's a time machine, not a medical worker.
Physician, heal thyself.
Try the key next time.
Good hunter waits.
No time to waste.
Geronimo!
Ah, hello.
Allons-y.
Need a few quarters?
Hurry along! We have to catch Missy!
Well, it's got a ball save, but I don't think it lasts long enough, like 5 seconds or so.
Dead is the new sexy. I'll go see what Davros is up to.
Oh, So I'm guessing there's some kind of ultimate mode you have to pass in order to get these kind of scores right here. Too early to tell on that table.
Look, everyone, we have this!
It's gonna be another short one. I got lucky maybe one time, but I'll last as long here as I did on Cactus Canyon.
Go, man.
Go, man. Quicksand, fumes, toxic waste, it's all ours.
Told you.
Two out of three.
No. Phantom of the Opera. I won't last long on this one either.
I am the Phantom of the Opera.
Shoot the what? Gotta hit the broad side of the barn. Outside of a barn. Oh, got that one in. My God, I actually did it.
Thank you.
not fear me.
Okay, I have to four player this one. Oh my god. I mean, it's just like TX Sector in Black Knight. The ball drains faster on here than any other table.
Welcome to my home. How few days go to make up a century?
Comes out of there quick.
It is a beast, a monster.
I never drink wine.
Get up there. Get in there.
Thank you.
like to see the skill shot, please. Blunt wasn't enough. One motor in here. Here we go. My God, I got a ball save on it.
Out of the collarbone.
Yeah. Multiple. Another possible multiboss. Got it.
10 million. 10 million.
Whoop! Way too early. Yum, yum. Nudged it in the right direction.
You are immortal after all.
Still goes down the middle.
Blood is too precious a thing in these times.
And the next one.
Okay, buddy.
Yes. Awesome music. Gameplay, not as much. It's got occasional plunger issues. Know which way to nudge on that one. Oh, got double in that. Extra balls lit. We should be anyway. Blew that one. That's the ball still lit. Ah! There we go.
5-0-4,
get away, over. Hopefully the plunger doesn't mess up on me.
5-0-4, this is dispatch. You what?
And the extra ball as well. Wizard goals. And this one here is going to be very difficult to pull off. I think I know how you're supposed to do it. But you're supposed to hit these those lit orange arrow targets down toward down by the slingshots. Gotta hit those in some way. An escape. Instead of after you run the red light, instead of going up around the ramp, you have to relight all the stoplights, and after you do that, get in the upper right hole. That's how you escape. Ball, anyone? Getting the hole sure would have been nice. Sure would have been nice. Twice in a row. There we go. Hopefully the plunger doesn't mess up on me. Suck. ram shots. Oh, must have messed that up. Freeway, please. Got the 2-for-1. Right flipper. I got the whole bonus. I got it anyway. lucky. Oh, went right by me. Got it. Down, Joe. I also got extra balls too. Yeah, looks like I will be flipping the score.
Oh.
what you gotta do to get the hold bonus, though. $12 million. Start from scratch. This is how I normally play on here. God, I would assume so. I almost feel cheated. Well, at least it was 999999.
Turf now.
Well, hopefully I'll last a while on this one.
If balls were meant to fly, they'd have wings.
Oh! Your partner is your friend.
Oh, almost went in.
Fly.
My God, it actually locked, too.
You're on our turf now.
If you ever hear me say, if you ever hear me refer to a hole as a no-good gopher hole, reason being is, more often than not, it either goes in and bounces out a lot, or it goes in, and it doesn't even register as a lock. It'll, like, go over here or go somewhere else. Oh, nice!
Who hit me with Buzz?
Hey, that one registered too.
End up already.
Damn. See him too.
Fly.
It just hit me.
He's saying
slice. I thought he was saying fly.
You can't drive with a putter. Forget about it. impressive.
Got it.
You're gonna need it.
I can feel the power!
That's all those wires down there!
I hit the flashing kick target.
You're making me dizzy! Cheater.
An all good golfer hall have come to know. Ah!
Fly! That was nothing!
It's like that. Twice now it's done that. Yeah, we'll just yank the ball straight down the middle. Oh wow, that is good. This will be another short one.
Lights, camera, action! Roll them! Ready, set, draw!
Three of a kind. Surprised I never got this before. Stuck with that. I just beat my record for time played on this table. I'd have been done by now. Well, I got screwed. Okay, mic still works.
No one escapes a black hole.
Damn! Okay. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Thank you. And this will be another short one, especially if I go down in the lower level. It drains more often than not down there. Damn. Oh, I'm off to a great start. Damn, there's some power behind the plunger. No! I have to hit a bank of drop targets. In case I didn't say it earlier, drop targets have to be taken down in order.
Force accelerated.
Damn, did a good job on that bank. Oh, no. Yes, one of my faves right here. And call me a perv, but you're kind of getting the best of both worlds in that little area there. And, the ball in this game loves to drain down the middle. The outlanes, not so much. But it makes up for that by having an awesome set of drop targets. You can take them down easily from any angle, like that. There's been times where the ball will contact the drop target up here and just go... You can kind of do the same thing in the top of the playfield, too. Not this game.
My hero.
And yet another short one.
And now, on with the show.
Too much.
I don't know.
She can't. She's too busy arm stealing.
Aw, come on.
Well, maybe.
Quit!
Thank you. Enjoy the
film. Still too much. Space between the flippers is too wide for that. God, it actually got in there. Oh! Yes! My favorite one. Hopefully it'll last longer this time than it did the last time I played this.
It's a great day for jousting! Well, let's see what we've got here.
Thank you.
The only drawback to this table are the punishing ramps. You almost always go straight down the middle if you can't go up all the way. Wanna meet my mother? Don't be scared.
Oh my god, you're cute.
Grab a pitchfork and come with me!
Save me, I'm a lady!
Wrong nudge.
Super jackpot! Super jackpot! Jackpot! Super jackpot!
Fun while it lasted.
Super jetpack! Good work, man. Destroy the castle now!
Ball there somewhere.
Again!
Mind the dragon, love.
That's the ball. Who's with me?
Boom, turn around.
Shoot the castle.
It's just not my body.
Look out, there might be trolls about. They took our chickens!
Ow.
Magnificent!
Nobody gets past us!
Dangerous mode right there. Better off hitting the trolls from the side or from behind.
Human, ugly!
Ow! Fire!
Come along, save me!
Ow!
Now we can get a divorce.
Now marry me so we can get a divorce.
That one.
The castle burns! Get the weenies!
Patron of the peasants.
You are the patron of the peasants!
And our joust champion.
You are the joust champion!
Save me! And don't forget the donut!
Nice.
Quick, shoot the car.
And yes, that's my high score.
Sirloin of beef is down!
Sirloin of beef?
Ah, here it is! Hurry! Shoot the castle!
Bacardi's not here to see this.
I am the Black Knight.
Bacardi's favorite table right here. Again, maybe Bacardi be wasting your time coming by.
Hmm.
I would break your puny body in two.
Worst outlanes ever. Oh my god. I think I may recall maybe one game where it actually went in the in lanes. 5 times even. After that, never again.
Pub, kid.
Sandwich. Oi, check out me that time. Ah! Did you like it? Oh, look.
Ta-da. Oh my god, I went in the inland.
Oh. One more, and it's multi-brawl!
Surprise, surprise. That up.
Multi Brawl!
Jackpot!
Double!
Jackpot!
Triple!
Jackpot!
Quadruple! Couple!
Jackpot!
What's present?
Thank you.
Whoa, what do you know? Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, this might be the start of a trend, but then it went in the left all lanes. So much for that. Don't know this one. Centigrade 37. Alan Edwall and Gordon Morrison. This electromechanical wedgehead. Never heard of that term before. Wedgehead table is produced by Kali with one of the best sci-fi art packages around. This game tests players with feeling the giant, eye-catching the thermometer. On the back glass to score specials. A lane of parallel rollovers and double inlays. Oh, nice! I think I have to switch our ball color to green. White's almost camouflaged in there. That's a hungry outlane over there. Whoops. Okay, I guess I shouldn't have nudged. Yeah, I've got a long ways to go for that one. 397.
Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order? Yeah,
mediocre at this one.
I'm Captain Bizarre! Almost live from the party zone! Whoa!
that's right, there's a skill shot in this game. For me?
For me?
This one here, if I can keep hitting the left ramp over and over, I'll do all right, but if not, nope. Give me another shorty. Got it. Damn hole. Sure would like to transfer some energy. Got it. Why I don't like it when it goes in that hole up on the ramp. Because more often than not, it goes straight from here, straight to the out hole. Or the out lane, excuse me. Got it. Oh! I was expecting to bounce off the flipper on the right one. Whoops. Gotta love physics. Lucky. And they both went out. One was a Babcack, the other one was a Outland. Take this. Credit by two Pinball Expo Hall of Fame inductees, Ed Krinsky and Gordon Morrison. This game from the master maker of playing card games. Judge player Bill Cardham for complete. Okay. Well, this will be an interesting one. Better make it green. Jack. I gotta get three queens. Oh, that's an interesting alt lane. Ah! Oh. So, cradling, trying to cradle a ball is kind of a bad idea on this one. Just hit it. Oh, goody. Moon physics. Nice. Ball. Thank you. Barely gotten a high score.
Whoa, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Fish tails. Completion. Oh, I don't got robbed by either, huh? Biggest fish I'd ever seen.
I tell you, it was this big. Oh yeah, that's a keeper. Hey Bob, look, water skiers.
an easy extra ball to get, too. There you go. Just gotta hit this yellow target right here. Of course, it was more like a ball save. I know, hitting these lit green targets here is actually pretty important. If I could hear anything. Didn't know where it was gonna come out. Game bug there.
Time to rock.
Okay, normally I don't do this, but this table is too slow and long. Plus I'm gonna be leaving here in about an hour or so.
Fight the sky.
Once in a while I do great on this one, but usually it's quick.
Elizabeth!
alive.
Ice cave.
Alive!
Yeah.
Ice cave. Mystery. Brightest sky.
My name is Millions.
Millions! 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 Victor! Power!
It's alive.
Whoever!
Say my name.
Live again!
Can't be a good way to get rid of a headache.
Ooh, what the hell, man?
Come to me. Come to me. Who am I?
Nothing.
Live again.
Oh, sure, I got in the hole now, but it don't matter.
Nothing! Alive!
Got it.
Elizabeth?
The web ramp.
Elizabeth!
Try nudging, Joe.
Alive!
Ice cave.
Please use your southern tongue. another mode.
Frozen.
So hurry up. Oh, nice. Oh, get in there.
Yes!
Where am I?
It's alive.
Ice cave.
Mystery.
One pop up next. Instead, it goes down the bottom hole instead.
That's it.
Gotta admit, though, that's a pretty good ball.
Live again.
It's alive. It's alive.
Man, get out of the middle.
Lock is lit.
Who am I?
Elizabeth?
Alive!
Ice cave.
Mystery.
Double bonus?
Who am I?
There we go.
Whoa. Oh, I'm healthy.
Elizabeth?
It's alive.
Alive!
And get in the hole. Not that one.
Alive.
Bye-bye, multi-ball.
It's alive. It's alive.
Blood holes.
She's dead.
That's it!
This is super buggy. And I gotta do this twice. Almost got it.
Order up!
Plays just like Taxi, which means it's gonna be a short one.
Number one! Number one!
the Texas chili and fries.
Really? Already played this one. Man, I got all seven seasons and I'm still getting repeats.
Back and better than ever!
No clue on this one. World Champion Soccer. Alley is World Cup Soccer. John Papadick and Larry. Oh, Larry DeMar. He was also the one that designed Defender, Robotron, a bunch of the 80s video games. And guess what I forgot to do? Okay, mic's still working. Curse takes the old three lane.
The stadium is rocked for the big match.
Oh, this one. Yeah, I remember me playing this one back in my teens. Yeah, the Snoopy mascot. No ball save, apparently. Yep, remember that one.
Skill.
What if there's magnets over there? Out of that one.
Ride the Hurricane!
A guy named Goat City really likes this pinball table. Too bad he's not here
hurry,
right now.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Step right this way! Come on, ugly!
And yo, he'll be going up.
You got an arm like a wet rag. Take your best shot.
And I'll be going up there a lot.
Magic arises.
Joe, you suck. That's Bebcack. Finally. I should have dodged, but I didn't know where. No ball save.
The theater awaits.
This is one of those rare tables where, I actually do consistently good on the, or let me rephrase that. I do consistently decent on it. I mean, very, very rarely do I have a super, super bad game on here. Doesn't mean I always get great ones either, but I didn't have the dreadful 2-minute one like I had the last table.
Welcome to the Theater of Magic.
The Metamorphosis.
Right, Ram.
On the clock.
Uh-oh. I think this time might be one of those exceptions.
Shoot for the truck.
Here is another ball. Push the chain. Escape
from
the trunk.
Whoop! Wasn't paying attention.
Stay right where you are.
This is one of those rare ones. Wow, I'm starting to feel like Ned beating up Deliverance.
Don't even think about touching my crane!
Junkyard. It's always nice to hear the Angel's voice on here.
I'm Crazy Bob! Trapped in my junkyard!
Don't listen to him. Get the hairdryer.
What'd you say?
Damn, cool boss.
We're not gonna run from Spike anymore.
Not lucky.
Hurry, pick something!
Come on, come on, get the extra ball!
And one of the hardest shots to make, too. Especially when you got a serious pepcac issue. Something else up there, too. Radar.
Radar adventure!
Oh, God. One of the worst mini games I've ever played.
Get the fan. Come on, come on, get the extra ball.
Ball. Get in that right hole.
All systems go.
Oh, flight 2000. First ever game with a voice. Unlight the lights. Take down their, drop targets in order. And then lock the three balls. God, does that ball move? I don't want to go up there just yet. Gotta get that one in lane. Championship pub out lane over there.
Second stage go. All systems go. Commence countdown.
Okay, now I gotta take down the countdown targets in order. How many times do I have to nudge down to get the ball out of there? Yes. On the downside, I'm gonna have to... I have to set the support players. Hold on. One moment. Okay, mic still works. Don't crash. That's where you ideally want to aim the ball, at least in the early part of the game. There's a hidden target or something way at the back of the table. Awesome. Yeah, there's like a...
Interlink disabled.
There's a hidden target way back here. Every time it hits it, it advances bonus. When it goes all the way up, lock enabled. Right ramp.
Warning.
Interlink disabled. Best way to do that. Aim for that left right there. Oh. Twice, but if I did that, I'd tilt. This is one of those sensitive tables. It's almost as bad as Haunted House. Actually, don't want to go up there.
Power drain. Entering trance phase.
Reintegration complete.
Entering trance phase.
Reintegration complete.
I didn't register. Almost.
Warning, 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 warning. Interlink disabled.
Yes, and I can get it through the left ramp.
Entering.
Got it.
Trance phaser. Release enabled.
And the ball. That didn't last long.
Warning. Disabled.
power drain.
Didn't work. Oh, still my own. Still the same player. Didn't have to nudge that one.
Interlink disabled. Entering drain phase. Entering drain phase.
Not once, but twice.
Power drain.
Avoid hitting the other ramps though. Not until I get a lock enabled.
So
much for that.
Reintegration complete.
Oh sure. I get them now, but I shouldn't.
Power drain.
Entering Grand Vader.
Reintegration complete.
Whoops, wrong nudge. Nice.
Reintegration complete.
Ooh, that's our roll.
Warning, warning.
Came up at a bad time. Like I said, this has the same sensitivity that a haunted house has. Well, this kind of makes me feel good. I completely dominate the high scores. That's gonna do it for me. Gotta get some breakfast and probably gonna have to shower. Probably gonna have to hop in the shower here soon. I gotta, my work week starts today, so for the rest of the week, if I'm lucky, I'll try this week what I did last week, trying to play right when I get home. But I can't promise anything on that. There's probably gonna be times where I'm so super exhausted I ain't gonna be in the mood to do anything else. So, what a pretty good session overall, though. But I'm out of here. So, take care and see you next time.